Catch him, catch him!
There's two noises, big noises. Clark has to go. Sure, he's overly impressed with the decision. I think he's saying that he didn't hit it. Well, look, is he hit the... There are two noises. What are those two noises? Oh, dear. He's missed that by quite some distance. He's actually hits the pad with his bat, but there's, 6 or 9 inches there.
Yeah, the batter's hit the pad. That's why he's reacting that way. Stuart Clark has to go, though. The umpire says so. 143 for 9.